Jeepney groups are about to start their protest caravan from here to Mendiola in Manila. They're protesting the government's plan to modernize public utility vehicles. They want President Duterte to hear their plight and cancel the implementation of the so-called Jeepney phase-out program. But we have yet to know if the protest would significantly affect commuters this morning. And as you can see, that jeepneys, there are still jeepneys taking passengers, at least here at Elliptical Road. We have yet to know if the government has prepositioned trucks and buses to give free rides to affected commuters. Transport leader George San Mateo is expecting hundreds of jeepney drivers and operators will join the protest. We have to take note that San Mateo says this is a protest and not a strike, where it's more of a massive scale. But San Mateo says some operators in areas in Bataan, Pampanga, and Zambales will conduct a transport strike the entire day. Jeepney groups are asking the commuters for patience for any inconvenience the strike may cause. They're protesting the government's plan to phase out jeepney units that are 15 years old and above. The government is actually planning to replace old units with eco-friendly, newer, and safer electronic jeepneys. Transport officials are actually refusing to call this as a phase out of jeepneys, as what transport groups are labeling the plan. But transport groups say the so-called modernization program will wipe out the entire jeepney industry. This is because obviously all jeeps will reach 15 years of age, and investing in them will be impractical since they have to be shelved after 15 years. Claire.
Rex, what is the reason they held a protest instead of a strike in Metro Manila?
We have yet to know the reasons by these jeepney groups why they're only holding a protest caravan and not a transport strike. What we know so far is that the LTFRB has issued a memorandum circular prohibiting strikes by public utility vehicles, and they're threatening violators of penalties and cancellation of their franchise. Claire.
All right. Thanks. That was Rex Remedio reporting. Heads up to students. Due to the protests today, no classes on all levels in the city of Malolos, municipalities of San Miguel and Santa Maria, and the city of San Jose del Monte in Bulacan. Baliwag suspends classes in senior high schools and colleges. No classes too for senior high school students of the Far East University here in Metro Manila.